We are back!
Bottles up here.
For more Paper Mario, the thousand year door. And hopefully I don't die, because I didn't save.
That'll be a lot of off screen.
Yep, yes it would.
No!
Thankfully the fuzzy is still on crack. So all I need to do is actually, like...
What the fuck?
I don't know. Now it's all of a sudden too small? What the fuck is your problem, Bohawk? Did you...
They raised the... Wait, didn't we always just jump those ones?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not stupid. I'm not smart.
We're just gonna get away from you.
Excuse me, we just gotta...
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
We're in trouble.
I'm just gonna go over here.
What? He didn't even hit me!
Oh! Heart attack!
Fuck it!
If we fight him again, heart attack, so that they're gone.
Yeah, true. We have exactly enough star power to do it.
Just pass him through again, don't mind us.
Okay, I'm not even gonna worry about- No, I'm not gonna do the shine sprite, fuck you.
That's still a note for later.
That's still a note for later, dang.
That's a note for even later.
Even later than later. Later. Walking on the face.
Hey, oh! Is that always there?
Yeah. We kinda just missed it the first time. I'm sure somebody in the comments for the last video will point it out. Oh, he moved. Here's your Sprokacola. Sniff. Sniff!
You brought it.
So the sea was generous enough to give me one last grace, eh? I have nothing left in this world now. I thank you for granting my last wish. Now I will be reunited with my dear Scarlet. Farewell, Captain Mario. Ah. Oh. Wait. Is he sleeping?!
What about you? You don't need me! Pirates! We're the pirates!
I'm not actually a very good pirate.
Not quite with it yet, huh? What now? Oh, Mario, old boy, it's you! You're still alive, you nutcase. Ah, yes, really. Well, I guess so. Yeah, okay, great. Awesome. Okay. Yeah! Bob rejoined your party!
Great success!
Bobbery's ability is Primer! Press X to make Mario throw Bobbery! He'll walk a few steps, then explode!
Yeah! And then will he be dead, or what?
Fuse Bobbery's explosions to black cracks open and destroy walls and activate switches. You can even throw him onto ledges above you. In battle, he can detonate on the ground-bound enemies, or if you like, he can use his bomb squad time bombs that'll explode one turn later.
Why would I want to explode one turn later?
It's actually really useful. Only 12 coins, dang!
Woo! Now we're K.
Oh, you know what?
What?
I think we have to go back to the camp. What the fuck is this? A large stone blocks the way. It seems to be carved into the shape of a skull. There's a space between one of the eyes where you could conveniently put something.
Bomb guy, blow it up.
No, we gotta reason with Flavio. Remember that stone that he had on the table?
Wow. He said he wanted companionship. Maybe we can trade him Miss Flurry or something.
Nah, that's true. We don't really need her. Except for the occasional blow. Ah, what?!
You weren't up here before. That's not fair. I'm gonna run now.
And I don't want to be here. Okay.
Trying it again.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna do this, damn it. I'm gonna get this fucking shine sprite.
Yeah!
Oh!
Bye!
Oh! Oh, I win!
Oh, bye! Yeah!
Well, once again, Fohawk is completely useless. because he can't attack all enemies. So I have to waste a fucking turn. Unless we got an item that'll kill all enemies.
Don't mess with Boo's sheet.
Actually, it's a really good item.
I know. That's why you shouldn't mess with it.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't really care about him. Aww, I just took that HP. I just took that HP off. You dick.
They're stealing my sheet.
I don't really care about him, so yeah. Again, Koops doesn't control the FP in this relationship.
Who let Koops handle the FP? God damn it! Walls.
That was one of the ones that took 3 FP, so he deserved it. Woo! 20 star points!
Mario wins the day!
You're just doing that because it bugs me.
I am.
Jackass.
It's a Mario party. Super Mario Wars. Mario and Luigi.
That's just wrong. Ah, it's Bobbery, welcome back, blah, blah. Do you know how hard it is for me to sit here and in safety and worry so much? I do not know what is out there waiting to lurk and snack upon me. We do not even know how to get home, blah, blah, blah. Flavio, old boy, I must say, you talk rather too much. Such insolence, girl. I growl at the angry jungle beast. I ought to... So in any case, Mario, about that crystal star you spoke of earlier. There's a rather odd rock in the far east of the jungle with a skull carved into it. Call it an old sea bum's intuition, but the skull rock smells suspicious. Heh. Hey, Bobbery, you want to know what really smells suspicious? Flavio's armpit. Oi, it smells like low tide. War har har, but seriously. You might...
What the hell?
Wow.
Wall bomb, you so random.
Flavio, you old crash grubber, if you want treasure, why don't you get it yourself? Well, yes, Emerald, you see, I... Well, yes, you have a point. Let us decide this fair and square, shall we? Listen to me, everyone. Who thinks I should go along and investigate Skull Rock? Oh, heck yes! Take him, please! Oh my god, please! There you have it, Flavio. Fair and square, eh, what? No, not fair. Flavio hates you all.
Screw you guys, I'm going back to camp.
Not fair. Flavio hates you all. Should we get... actually, we don't have very many coins, so I'm not going to get items. How many star points do we have? 80, 90. Okay, is this dude regened? Aww. Because you get 20 star points out of that.
Yeah.
So we could have upgraded. I want to upgrade. Oh, of course these idiots are back. Oh, and he's found a new place to be on crack.
How do you get down there?
How lovely. I think the game's just fucking up now.
I think he's just glitched. Just use the star thing. This will level us up.
That's true. It's my one chance to use art attack without any consequences whatsoever.
Yeah.
Hopefully this will level us up, you mean. Because I'm pretty sure you only get 12 from this fight.
I'm pretty sure we'll level up.
6! 9! 12! Yep, 12.
Oh.
Knew it. 4 star points short.
Oh.
Money. Hey, money, money, hey, money. Money.
Money, money, dollars.
Money, 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 cause...
What a joke.
Money is cash, golds. Gold, money is gold, cash, golds.
We sell cash for gold.
Oh, fuck you, Flavio!
I like to help.
You fucked up my balance. You fucked up my balance. Fuck! Flavio can't stop grinning. He's just like, he has the permanent grin on his face. And it's creeping me out.
Have I ever told you how I got these scars?
No, but I certainly don't want to hear how. You fucking prick. You crazy bastard.
It looks like he wants to stick his dick in something. I'm gonna do it.
You're so disgusting. Fucking Christ. Okay, we're finally here. Now put the stone in the eye, and then we'll see idiots cry. I don't know. What's all this? Dead end? Taunting Flavio with this dead endness. But the skull rock. What the fuck? What's your fucking deal? Skull Captain casts his gaze. Red Jewel shines and plays. The Stash Brothers' best of friends, three times Red Stash lands on his end. Blue Stash's belly four times is waxed, so let's hear the fireworks go boom.
It totally said, do a ground pound on the red one three times, and then hit the blue one four times.
Yeah, but you can't do anything without the Skull Rock in here, right? Doesn't Flavio have the gem? Yeah. Hey, dickhead! We need the gem. Yes, I need that. No! I need the skull gem. What? You want me to lend you the skull gem? You really, really need it. This is the heirloom of the Flavio house. You know that? But I suppose it's alright. Because I am Flavio. I am just lending it to you. So it's three times ground pound on the one, and then hit that one four.
That's one.
Wow. For once, Flavio actually helped.
Sings
da-na-na-na! Wow.
Wah, 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 wah,
that was really, really anticlimactic. Damn it. Come on, Bobbery, get the fuck up here. Oh my god, you piece of shit. Come on, man.
You slack.
Ah, fuck me. I pressed X too soon. Okay. X. Walk in there and blow it up. Woo! Oh, such excitement! The cave entrance! Oh, my skull gem! Where is it? That was part of the house of Flavio. Oh! Okay, it's right here.
Oh, good.
Good. What happy day. I'm just gonna go now because you can go through the cave. Fuck it.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that Flavio ends up being like the boss of this place.
Nope. Huh. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, Flavio's writing about us. Alright, so now we have a good save point. We are in the cave. And we're going to continue this next time on Paper Mario, The Thousand Year Door.
See y'all later, friends.
See ya!